I'm joined now by Judy Flannery. She's 57 years old, and as of today, she has 6 U.S. triathlon championships in her age group, 4 world triathlon championships, and 5 world duathlon championships. Judy, thanks for being with us.
Oh, it's a pleasure to be here.
How did you get started with this? Have you always been a runner?
No, I played tennis, but being in a house and having the 5 kids, it took too much arranging to get out. So I said, well, I'll try running.
So how was that first run?
It was terrible. I hated it.
What kept you running every day?
I set goals for myself. I wanted to do a little race. And then once I did the race and I enjoyed it, then I wanted to do a marathon. And then I said, I'd love to do Boston. So it grew like topsy.
Feel like